That was a heart in the mouth moment.
Yeah.
But it shows you that a Land Rover is bloody good in whatever the conditions. Whew, thank goodness.